This is precious Juanita.
Yeah. See, we're having a lazy, lazy Sunday.
I could put a pillow in there and she has her little blanket.
See, I'm the queen. Yeah. See, I'm Queen Juanita. And then without me, Mommy would have a heart attack or a stroke again. Or Mommy might have to go in a wheelchair again. So I have to keep my Mommy strong and healthy. See, Mommy never going to be like other people. But we take good care of Mommy. We do trigger point therapy, massage therapy. We monitor her peripheral neuropathy. We monitor her neuropathy, her blood pressure, her heart rate. And when something's not in balance, well, that's what I'm here for. I'm Mama's nurse. I'm Mama's home health. That's what I am. And I'm Mama's baby.
Yeah, sis, I'm Mama's baby.
See, I'm not just her home nurse and her home health aide. No, and all of her different therapists. See, and I just don't save my mama about $14,000 or $15,000 a month, depending on which service would come out. I give her something that they can't. I give her unconditional love, light, laughter, healing energies. Because I love my mama. Mama got me this really cool playpen so I can stretch out. Says I'm getting such to be such a Texas-sized girl, I need to be able to stretch out. Mama loves me and Odin and Foxy so much that she's looking for houses that are more important to how we will be comfortable than her. So this is our Sunday message to y'all. No matter what medical challenges or emotional challenges you're going through, make the most of each of your day and find your forever animal, whether it's a snake, whether it's a lizard, a dog, a cat, a bird, fish. But put an animal in your world and it will help you if you have a lot of disability challenges. So this is Juanita saying, have a blessed Sunday and know that I'm taking good care of my mommy because my mommy and me, we love each other. Mega ton of bunches. This is Constrictor Healer, Not Killer, Reality TV, wishing everyone a blessed, blessed Sunday and happy birthday, Mama. I love you.